Hey guys, welcome back to another video, and today I will tell you how to root your phone very easily in 3 simple tricks. I have 3 tricks to tell you today. It will root your phone 100% and it is super easy. With only one click you can root your any Android phone, any version, any model. You can root anything of any Android. So let's start. First we have to open our Chrome or any browser. Google, type in King User APK. This is the first APK of the first step. I will tell you 3 steps, all the APKs I will download first, then I will show you how to root. So go on first link and click APK here and click on start download. It's very easy to download the APK. After it, the APK will start downloading. After the download you have to go back. See now, okay, and the file downloading would be started. So after this you have to go back and type in the search bar again iroot apk. Now with the same method you have to just download the apk. I will tell you 3 steps, 3 apks, and some could work, some could not work. So let's see. It is for every Android version, so out of the 3 apks any one will surely work. 2 cannot work, but one of the 3 will 100% work, and your phone will be rooted after trying all my 3 steps. 100% guaranteed your phone will be rooted. Just stay in the video and watch. Now third APK is only search Kingroot. First link is the official link, download for Android. If you want the PC method which really works 100%, I will show you if you comment and like on this video. Now after downloading this APK, you can see the benefits of it, Kingo super user and all, but it's not necessary that all of these 3 steps work, but yes, one of these 3 will guaranteed work on your phone. They are made for every Android model, version, everything, so one would absolutely work. So now let's install all these 3 APKs. First Kingroot has downloaded, so Kingroot, so I will download it, install it. It will not take much time to install all the 3 APKs. It will take time to root your phone. I can say it will take time to root your phone, but it will not take time to install these applications. Now let's see. The second APK, Kingroot, I am downloading this one. Then I will download the last, which is iroot, I think. So let's wait for the installing and then let's try this app and iroot. Now that is background scanning for viruses. That, see, there is written granting root permission. See in the background you could see there was written that granting root permission by this APK. So here you can see. Now one thing also, I will first show you that my phone is not rooted already. Root check app. So root checker, I will install this and show you that my phone is not rooted, so you could not say that it's a scam or anything like that else. So I will show you after downloading this, and I will check my phone in front of you that it is rooted or not, and then you will see yourself. Now these are the 3 steps of the 3 APKs that will root any Android phone that you want. Now let's take them to another page, the next page. Slide them to the next page, right? Now let's see the process of that root checker so that I can show you that my phone is not rooted. Now let's see that scanning for the viruses. After installing this you can see any phone's root status that it is rooted or not easily by only one tap. But yes, you can also root by one tap after installing these 3 applications. It is a very simple and easy way that I am telling you, but you have to just stay on the video. Now let's verify root. See, on one tap it could say sorry, root access is not properly installed on this device. That means I have not rooted my Android Redmi yet. Now let's slide everything and now let's start with the first APK, which is Kingroot. It is a very trusted application, simple, secure and strong. Now after try it will check your phone status and root status, so it could help you maintain your phone and see the root status that it need to be rooted or not. It will take probably 1 to 2 minutes, not more than that. 3 minutes maximum, not more than that. So after checking that, it will see. Now you can see advanced permission under security system setting. Click that and get on. Click on get root. After clicking on get rooted, your rooting process will start immediately. So it will take a lot of time. I guess it will take 15 to 20 minutes to get your phone rooted properly. It could reboot also, but you just have to wait here and just see that you cannot press back or you cannot open any other apps. It will take a lot of time and the video will be very long if I show you the whole process. So after you click that get root under the system security advanced permissions, get root. Then your root process will start and it will root your device in within 15 to 20 minutes. It will completely root your device and you can use root access and another features of root. It is very simple and easy, only little work. Now first step was that. Now it is a lot of waiting, so guys, I will not show you the whole waiting and the whole process. I told you that your device will 100% get rooted if the other two apps are not working for you or any the app is not working. The third app will obviously get you working. So if you want these links, you can follow my steps. I will not put them in description because it could get me copyrighted claim and whatever. So I will not put the links in description. You could follow my steps, what I did, and download the APKs by yourself. And it is very simple trick, guys. Your phone will root and you could do whatever you want with this root. Just simple clicks, no need of computer, no PC, nothing. Now after this your phone will get rooted. So now I will show you the other applications which I told you to install or the other steps which I told you to install. So now the other one is the Kingo root. See, I am opening it. Let's wait. It seems to be not working in my phone. See, this is the problem. Out of three, one it is the most reality is that only one will work, because these three are the three different categories of mobile. One will definitely work in your Android. It could be an Android. One will definitely work. The other two can be faulty. So the Kingo user is my faulty. It is showing that stopping. No, see, iRoot. Just click on get root access and it will start rooting your phone. After this, your phone will be completely rooted if this method works in your if this works in your Android, it will completely root your Android. If the other two did not work, the iRoot will work. Now see, Kingroot will definitely work. Most of the 80% of the Android Kingroot roots them. It is very easy to use and very simple application. Just one tap root, get root access, and your phone will be rooted easily. This is a very simple and easy trick. The iRoot and the Kingroot one doesn't work on my phone. See, the iRoot one doesn't work on my phone, guys. But the Kingo root works. I am telling you, the Kingo root works on 80% of mobiles. So you should try iRoot, Kingo root, and Kingroot every application, but not only Kingroot, every application, so that it is 100% that your phone will get rooted. If you have any problems facing rooting, please contact me. You can comment on my video and I will reply to your comment and solve your issue. So thanks for watching.